we can actually begin the process of photographing dreams. This was considered pure science fiction. Look at the movie with Leonardo DiCaprio called Inception.
Dreams have always captivated us, filled with mystery and wonder. What if you could watch your dreams like a movie? A brilliant team of Japanese researchers, led by Dr. Yukiyasu Kamitani from Kyoto University, has made this possible. They created a groundbreaking MRI machine that can record and replay dreams. This astonishing technology could forever change our understanding of the subconscious.
It turns out that the first steps in this direction have been taken already in Kyoto and at Berkeley. What you do is you put the patient in an MRI scanner and he falls asleep. The brain is then scanned, creating 30,000 dots. A computer analyzes the 30,000 dots of a sleeping brain and reconstructs the image of what he's dreaming about.
Are we on the brink of unlocking the hidden secrets of our imaginations? The science behind dream recording. At the heart of this amazing technology is functional magnetic resonance imaging, or fMRI. How does this technology work, and why is it so groundbreaking? Unlike traditional MRI, which captures static images of the brain structure, fMRI takes it a step further by tracking brain activity in real time. It does this by measuring blood flow, revealing which areas of the brain are active during various states of consciousness. When a person dreams, different parts of the brain light up, creating a unique pattern of activity that reflects the complexities of the dreaming mind. Imagine if these patterns could be mapped and decoded, offering insights into what dreams truly mean. By scanning a person's brain while they sleep, researchers can gather invaluable data on these dynamic patterns, allowing them to unlock the secrets of the subconscious. The implications of this technology are vast. Could fMRI be the key to understanding the deeper meanings of dreams and their connections to waking life? As researchers analyze the data collected during sleep, they can begin to draw correlations between specific brain activity and the content of dreams. This could lead to a deeper understanding of emotions, thoughts, and unresolved issues that manifest in dreams, providing a window into the innermost workings of the mind. Moreover, the ability to visualize brain activity during sleep may also pave the way for therapeutic applications. Just envision understanding dream patterns could help with mental health treatments. Therapists might one day use this technology to better understand a patient's subconscious struggles, offering more personalized treatment plans. In essence, fMRI technology stands as a powerful tool in the quest to explore the depths of human consciousness. What mysteries about the human mind could be unveiled through this revolutionary approach? As scientists continue to refine their methods and improve the accuracy of dream image reconstruction, the possibility of bridging the gap between dreams and reality becomes ever more tangible. The journey into the mysteries of dreams is just beginning, and the potential discoveries could change everything. The groundbreaking work at Kyoto University under the leadership of Dr. Yukiyasu Kamitani, neuroscientist and brain decoder at the university, exemplifies the institution's dedication to pushing the boundaries of knowledge. Researchers can identify which areas of the brain are most active during dreams, revealing fascinating insights into how our thoughts and emotions intertwine in these nocturnal adventures. This pursuit of understanding has attracted brilliant minds from around the globe, making Kyoto University a hub for transformative discoveries in neuroscience. To turn raw data into actual images, researchers are using the power of cutting-edge artificial intelligence. Could AI unlock the secrets of dreams? A world where the mysterious places the mind visits during sleep can be explored and understood. A team of researchers has embarked on an exciting journey, training an AI model to recognize visual patterns from fMRI data. This advanced AI analyses brain activity and reconstructs dream images into pixelated formats. Although these images may look basic, they represent a significant step in uncovering the mysteries of the mind during sleep. What hidden stories lie within dreams, waiting to be uncovered? Japan is at the forefront of this technological advancement. Could the next breakthrough in understanding dreams emerge from this innovative nation? Japanese scientists, recognized for their expertise in neuroscience and AI, are pushing the boundaries of what technology can achieve. Their work has improved AI models and enhanced the accuracy of dream image reconstruction, bringing researchers closer to understanding the intricate web of the subconscious. The dream recording process. The journey of recording dreams takes place through three fascinating steps. First comes scanning dream patterns. While a subject sleeps or imagines vivid scenarios, the MRI scanner captures real-time data from the brain's visual cortex. What secrets lie within the mind during these ethereal moments? Each signal collected represents the images constructed in the depths of sleep or imagination, revealing the complex architecture of thought and creativity. This initial step serves as the foundation for exploring the extraordinary visual landscape of dreams. Next is the AI decoding phase, where the magic truly begins. The MRI data gathered from the visual cortex is fed into an AI model trained to recognize and interpret these brain patterns. Can an artificial intelligence truly understand what the human brain is envisioning? Over time, the AI learns to match the specific patterns of brain activity to corresponding images. This remarkable process enables the AI to reconstruct visual scenes from what is, in essence, a mind's eye view. As the AI continues to process more data, its ability to decode these intricate patterns sharpens, leading to increasingly accurate representations of the dream content. The third step involves reconstructing the dream. Once the AI has decoded the neural data, it generates a visual approximation of the dream. But what does this dream representation reveal? The result is not a crystal clear, Hollywood-quality replay of the dream, but rather a pixelated, abstract version of the scenes experienced during sleep. This imagery may appear surreal and fragmented, yet it serves as a powerful window into the subconscious mind and the enchanting world of dreams. Although the technology is still in its infancy, it represents a monumental leap forward in understanding how the brain constructs dreams. This is probably just the beginning. The implications are both mind-boggling and exhilarating, suggesting a future where dreams can be visualized and interpreted with greater clarity. This technology could open new avenues in psychological research, enabling therapists to delve deeper into the emotional and cognitive processes that occur during dreaming. As this field evolves, it may lead to revolutionary breakthroughs in our understanding of consciousness itself. What mysteries of the mind lie in wait, ready to be unraveled by this groundbreaking approach? The journey into the depths of dreams has only just begun, filled with endless possibilities and profound discoveries on the horizon. Just think, the key to understanding human experience might be hidden in the dreams that unfold while we sleep. The promise of dream sharing. What if you could share your dreams with others? Or the vivid landscapes and fantastical stories that unfold in your sleep could be experienced by your friends and family? This groundbreaking technology might have the ability to make that possible. With the ability to record and replay dreams, individuals might share their experiences in striking detail, bringing to life the emotions and narratives that often escape our waking memory. Could this be the key to deeper connections and understanding between people? Friends and family could bond over their dreams, discussing their meanings and emotions in ways that have never been possible before. Consider a group of friends gathering together, each sharing snippets of their nightly adventures. They might explore shared themes or unexpected twists, igniting conversations that strengthen their relationships and foster empathy. What stories would emerge from these shared experiences? As people delve into their dreams together, they could unlock new layers of understanding about themselves and one another, revealing hidden fears and aspirations. Dream films. Beyond personal connections, this technology holds immense potential to be incredibly useful in the artistic world. Dreams recorded through this innovative machine could become a wellspring of inspiration for artists, writers, and filmmakers. The creativity sparked by dreams could fuel groundbreaking works of art. Think about a painter standing before a blank canvas, transforming vivid dream imagery captured by fMRI into stunning masterpieces that evoke emotions and provoke thought. Each brushstroke could represent a fragment of a dream, bringing to life scenes that were once only visible in the mind's eye. What if writers, armed with these dream recordings, crafted stories that transport readers to fantastical realms populated by characters born from their dreams? These narratives could blur the lines between reality and imagination, inviting readers to explore worlds that challenge their perceptions and ignite their curiosity. The act of writing could evolve into a dream-inspired journey, where authors dive deep into their subconscious to unearth tales that captivate and resonate on a profound level. Filmmakers could delve into this dream world, using fMRI data to create captivating films that not only entertain, but also challenge perceptions of reality. Hypothetically speaking, a movie could visually replicate the surreal nature of dreams, immersing audiences in a narrative that feels both familiar and otherworldly. Such films could push the boundaries of storytelling, employing innovative techniques to showcase the fluidity and unpredictability of dreams. This synergy between dreams and creative expression could ignite a new era of storytelling, enriching the cultural landscape and inviting audiences to explore the depths of their own subconscious. Artists could host exhibitions featuring dream-inspired works, sparking conversations about the nature of creativity and the human experience. Writers might lead workshops that encourage participants to tap into their dreams for inspiration, fostering a community of dreamers and creators eager to share their visions. In this brave new world, the dreamscape could become the ultimate muse for artistic innovation, inspiring collaborative projects that blend visual art, literature, and film. Consider the stories that emerge from this exploration become cultural phenomena, resonating with people from all walks of life. The potential for transformation is boundless, as dream recordings not only enhance individual creativity, but also foster a collective journey of self-discovery and imagination. In this vibrant landscape, the possibilities for artistic expression are limited only by the imagination, unlocking new pathways to understanding the human experience through the lens of dreams. Other than its mind-blowing potential to transform the artistic world, this invention could also prove to be incredibly beneficial to human psychology. How might the ability to replay dreams transform mental health treatment? Therapists could utilize dream recordings as powerful tools to help patients explore their feelings and thoughts in a safe environment. By analyzing dreams, individuals could confront fears, process trauma, and gain profound insights into their lives. Visualize a therapy session where a patient revisits a dream, dissecting its symbols and messages with their therapist. This could lead to breakthroughs in understanding and healing, making it possible to navigate complex emotional landscapes more effectively. Furthermore, this innovative approach could enhance the therapeutic process by offering a tangible way to address issues that may otherwise remain buried in the subconscious. What if dream sharing became a vital part of our emotional toolkit? As people engage with their dreams in a collaborative way, it could lead to collective healing, opening new pathways for personal growth and understanding. In this brave new world of dream exploration, the possibilities for transformation are truly limitless. The ethical questions ahead. As exciting as this technology is, it also raises significant ethical questions that cannot be overlooked. What happens when the most private aspects of our minds become accessible to others? The ability to record and replay dreams could invade personal privacy in ways we have yet to fully comprehend. Imagine the anxiety that might arise from the thought of someone else having access to your most intimate dreams. Those raw, unfiltered glimpses into your fears, desires, and secrets. Individuals may wonder, who has access to this dream data? How might it be used against them? Protecting this sensitive information is crucial. What safeguards must be established to ensure that dream recordings remain private and secure? It's essential that individuals retain complete control over their own dream recordings. Without robust protections, this technology could easily become a tool for exploitation. Could unauthorized access to someone's dreams lead to manipulation or psychological harm? The very tool that holds great ability to cure mental health problems might also have the ability to become a psychological weapon. This thought sends chills down the spine. Imagine a scenario where a person's dreams are exploited for commercial gain or used to undermine their sense of reality. Moreover, the potential for misuse is a stark reality that demands attention. As we stand on the brink of this exciting new frontier, how can we ensure the responsible use of dream technology? It will be vital to establish ethical guidelines and regulations governing its use. Collaborative efforts among researchers, ethicists, and policymakers are essential to create frameworks that prioritize individual rights while fostering innovation. As society grapples with these pressing challenges, engaging in meaningful conversations about the implications of dream technology becomes increasingly vital. Will the wonders it brings be embraced while carefully navigating the ethical minefields that lie ahead? This question transcends technology. It speaks to the very essence of humanity. As this revolutionary technology continues to evolve, so too must the understanding of the ethical landscape it inhabits. What ethical standards must be established to safeguard individual thoughts and dreams? Creating a framework that protects privacy while fostering trust in this new realm of exploration is essential. Open dialogue and collaborative efforts are crucial to ensuring that the exploration of dreams enhances humanity rather than jeopardizing it. How can a balance be struck between innovation and ethical responsibility? This delicate dance requires careful navigation as society ventures into the unknown. In this pivotal moment, there is a chance to shape the future of dream technology. By addressing ethical concerns head-on, potential pitfalls can be transformed into pathways for growth and understanding. Can a future be envisioned where dreams not only reflect the deepest aspects of human experience, but also serve as a bridge to greater empathy and connection? A thoughtful approach can honor the sanctity of the subconscious while celebrating the wonders of creativity and insight. The future of dream research. Despite the groundbreaking nature of this work, significant challenges loom on the horizon. The images produced by the AI still lack the clarity and depth needed to truly unlock the secrets of our subconscious. How can researchers enhance clarity and accuracy to gain profound insights into the intricate worlds we visit while we sleep? Improving these images is not just a technical hurdle. It's essential for genuinely grasping the complex narratives and emotions embedded in our dreams. The current pixelated representations may hint at what we experience in our sleep, but they fail to capture the full richness and depth of those experiences. Moreover, the unique nature of dreams adds another layer of complexity. Each dreamer's experiences, memories, and feelings shape their nightly visions, making it difficult to decode the vast range of dream imagery. What innovative strategies can researchers employ to capture this rich diversity in dream experiences? The challenge lies in developing methods that honor individual differences while simultaneously revealing the universal themes hidden within the dreamscape. It's a delicate balancing act, one that requires not only technological advancement, but also a deep understanding of human psychology. Looking ahead, the potential to merge fMRI with other advanced techniques could revolutionize dream recordings. Integrating different approaches could provide an unparalleled view of brain activity during dreams. Think about a world where scientists can combine fMRI data with other imaging techniques, offering a multidimensional perspective on the brain as it weaves through the intricate landscapes of dreams. This interdisciplinary fusion may illuminate the intricate dance of brain regions as they collaborate during sleep, revealing how these interactions shape the vivid landscapes of our dreams. The journey to understand dreams is just beginning, and the possibilities are limitless. Each advancement in technology and research holds the promise of unlocking new mysteries about the human mind. What groundbreaking revelations about our consciousness await just beyond the horizon? As scientists dive deeper into the enigmatic realms of sleep and dreams, they stand on the precipice of extraordinary discoveries about human experience and identity. In this thrilling new era of dream research, the potential for discovery is staggering. With every step forward, researchers draw closer to unveiling the profound secrets of the subconscious. They are set to unravel the intricate tapestry of thoughts, emotions, and symbols woven into our dreams, offering insights that may change how people understand themselves. As this field evolves, it ignites a sense of wonder about the hidden layers of consciousness. The dreamscape awaits exploration, beckoning individuals to dive into its depths and illuminating the essence of the human experience in ways that have yet to be fully understood. What untold stories lie within the recesses of the mind? The future of dream research shines brightly, promising a journey as captivating and mysterious as the dreams themselves. Each night, as the world slips into slumber, countless tales unfold, waiting for the day when they can be fully understood, shared, and appreciated. How do you feel about the idea of exploring dreams through technology? Could this change our understanding of consciousness? Share your thoughts in the comments. If you found this discussion intriguing, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more unique insights into the human experience. Thanks for watching.